riding on the city of New Orleans. Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders. 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out at Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name, and freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobiles. Good morning. Point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. You feel the wheels rumbling neath the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers write their father's magic carpets made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Said, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home. Mississippi darkness rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream, and the steel rail still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs again, the passengers will please refrain. This train got to disappear in railroad blues. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day